let that do its thing, and we'll venture out then. Hope it works with a little chunk loader, but I don't know. So that'll be something. Obviously I'll just sleep just in case, even though I've got the bed, a sleeping bag, but oh well. So that's fine. And I'll deal with the salination later. Actually, I can use that to get salt from water in beach and ocean biomes. I might actually take that with me. Surprisingly enough, even though I need redstone, which I'll just take a stack, why not? And I think I need a redstone signal, I'm not sure, but I'll take this with. Because why not, in case I find a biome like that, which I think I've got a beach out here? Or that way. Yeah, I'll go this way to the ocean direction, and see what happens. Because I know there was a shipwreck structure over here that I didn't get much from, so I'm hoping I can find another island or something else. I don't really want to travel all the way that direction, because I want to find something new, hopefully. So yeah, just extract salt from that, fuel my redstone, yeah. We'll just swim for a bit first, then I'll go and do the other later. Alrighty then, so, no dolphins around here yet, even though they were here before. Let's see. It'll take a bit. Alrighty. That is that. How do you do it again? I'm trying to remember. Which was that again? Let's see. Just in case I see anything further up. Which was it again? B. Let's see. I've got block meters also here. Yeah, okay. In case I see an island or something else. Yep, then we got the dolphin. So look at our dolphin's grace. There we go. It's not displaying it for some reason though. Nope, I'm just maybe moving faster than I thought I was. Yep, just thinking things probably. Alrighty, so we've got a new island over here. A bit of sand. Oh no, okay, we do have an island. Alright, so what's over here? Oh, actually, that reminds me, I need to get bees at some point once I get enough of those. And then add them to a sandwich, because why not? Okay, so I'm gonna go over here. Got seeds for a tomato, which is nice. We've got more sugarcane, which I probably don't need, but oh well. Let's see. I also got, obviously, a need to probably go underground a bit in a different cave system and hopefully find some other stuff. I'll use the gym bag, because why not? I don't want to clutter my inventory too much. Some coal, not coal, gravel. Let's see. I brought an excavator, that'll do. I do find gravel. Ores. Horses. My guess is it's pretty much about the same. Yeah, there's not that much difference biome wise here. Oh well. Okay, so we've got a beach biome, that's nice. Right, we got a tiger, that's something. Radio. We've got some iron gravel. This is something we can harvest it? Okay, might not be able to then. Interesting, I was sure that citron could, but apparently not. Some berries, nice. Something else to add to meals. Alrighty. Yeah, actually, I'll do this while I'm at it. Might as well. Got the time. I've got the other stuff. This is a river biome, this ain't gonna do. I mean, I'm gonna wander past stuff up enough, so I might as well interact with them while I have a chance. A bit of beach biome here, we'll put it in water just in case, and then it fills up. We've got our redstone. I don't think I need a redstone signal, do I? Nope. And that's actually not going to take that long. So, yeah. Cool. That was giving me salt, I assume, after one or a bit more. Just one salt, okay. No, I'm not going to be using that for pickles, are I? Yeah. Okay, and that's just done. So that's just one salt for one of that. Okay, cool. Good to know. So I'll let that sit on my beach, closer to my base, then. Rather than having, say, a thing set up here and not really doing much. Or forgetting about it completely. Which will probably be the case. Alrighty. Actually, do we need clay for anything while I'm at it? No? Seems not. Large flower pot? Not really. Okay. I'll just look a bit more on this island for biomes, and if we don't find anything, I'll dig underground and mine a bit and see if we find any structures or something. We'll go back to the ocean and take a look at another shipwreck and see if I can still find anything. So we've got wolves, that's fine. Do we have any bones? I can't tame you yet. Oh, on me at least. There's a baby boat, go back. I don't really find a need to. Alrighty, let's see. Okay, so we got gold gravel, mark you for later. We've got a cave system that probably doesn't lead anywhere. Far underground, we've got a zombie villager, which is nice, but I don't have... I could, I guess, actually. Just... I'll actually see. So, zombie villager. I'll see if I can get them to... transformed, because I can easily get a weakness potion, no problem. I'm trying to remember how you get one. Just a what? Immediately? From water models or something? Where is it? Water bottle. That's a mundane potion with anything that isn't typical. That isn't got an awkward. The thick with glowstone, that's the situation. And spider eye, I can do that. Can I actually use any fungus? I assume probably not. I do need a brown mushroom. Okay, so you and some sugar that's not used for the other. And a brown mushroom, which I do or don't have again. I've got none. Okay. There's that. Okay, move all this stuff out I don't need. You can stay there for later. Okay, right. I don't know what you do. And we'll get some bottles filled up. Or some other stuff. Alrighty, come on. The speed potion could do with that now, probably. I don't usually use them. Alrighty, so you have water access. You can just sort of sit there. I probably should get a hopper, but oh well. So we'll get a redstone. We'll just go desalinator. And we should be good. Alright, so we'll do that. I probably should get a chunk loader for it, but oh well. We'll go back. We'll get our bottles of water. Let's see. Glass. I already have some elsewhere, but that's fine. Might as well make some new ones just in case. I can't do that apparently, which is interesting to know. Alright, just we'll break you for now. I probably should have a 2x2, shouldn't I? Yep. And there goes my water, but that's fine. Okay, so you that radio. Okay, back to the search of things. So now I can look for stuff. You're gone, so that doesn't surprise me. It's still a way of getting back, which is something of use, I guess. They always despawn or something, but I'm stuck here. Alrighty. Yeah, I might dig down a bit, because it just seems like I'm just going to keep finding the same biomes, so there's not really much point. Alright, down I go. So much for getting a citron. Excavator, when I basically got a bunch of other stuff, so yeah. Ooh, we got salt actually. Salt ore? From. I'm trying to remember. Delicious dishes, I think? I haven't actually seen that yet. Let's see, because it's not tin, because I don't have any of that. Salt. Delicious dishes. Nice, so we can make some meat with that for a pizza. Nice. Alrighty, is there anything else really here? Keep going a bit further. There's just more mountains. And snow, and it's getting dark. Alright, where do I want a convenient cave? Probably on the sand. That'll work. Alrighty, so there's you. And I mean, I could maybe go to the nether to get mushrooms, but I don't know. And more salt. Nice. So I probably want to come to beaches to get some salt, so that's fine. Then we use a bit more of this ammo. Okay, yep, thank you. Cool, thanks for dropping in sand. Alrighty, so down we go. And we want our light ring every so often. And we'll see, so where are we at? 47, 46 there. Alrighty, oop, that's not what I wanted. Okay, actually the more iron I need, whoops. I should do it while I'm at it, instead of wait later. And I could have just dug through a bit of oil. Right, so got that. Chuck this away because I don't need most of it. Or I could void it, but oh well. I keep thinking you can need it later. That's the problem. I'll probably need to get to it later. But again, making the mob farm, so I probably could use it. I guess. We're at what, 36. I'm hoping we can find a mine shaft. Don't. I think I just got lucky with the shipwreck at the time. So I'm hoping I can find one to maybe find a wood block, maybe find better loot. It's pretty much just what I'm aiming for because I've already got enough of the other gems, so I don't really need them all that much. They're always nice to have. So. Let's see, more gold. Never go wrong with that. I'm probably gonna need it more than I think I do. Right, so you. This hammer's doing pretty good, I guess. So actually, quite good. Chuck all you away. Yeah, okay, this actually really helps. I didn't think it would. Do that much, but I can break this. Cool, some more diamonds so I can prepare for the next few projects. Nice.